What is the best teardrop trailer? So, the road trip an adventurer in you wants you to buy a teardrop trailer. And why not? Not only are you leaving just a small footprint on this world compared to a conventional RV, recreational vehicle for the uninitiated, it's compact enough to easily fit the tightest parking spot and are perfect for two people. An average-sized teardrop trailer is only about 5 tall and 10 feet length. And that's not a lot of room, is it? Your bathroom at home could be way bigger than that. You're thinking that the teardrop should, at the very least, accommodate your basic activities inside such as cooking and sleeping? And maybe a little more? With the teardrop trailers becoming popular once again, and having evolved since its modest beginnings in the 1930s, manufacturers are also keeping up by building more ambitious models to suit the needs of the modern man or woman. The teardrop campers are often more affordable options than a typical travel trailer. We guarantee you will be amazed at how spacious they can be with our top 13 teardrop trailers. We can wholeheartedly recommend any one of them to be your next teardrop trailer purchase, perfect for two people traveling on the road together. From small-scale manufacturers such as Little Guy Travel Trailers to a more familiar Winnebago brand, these travel trailers are taking RVing to a higher level with their generous floor plans. Come to think of it, teardrop-style trailers are often much more capable and luxurious than you might initially think. For each teardrop trailer on our list, we will list items you probably would not expect to find inside a traditional travel trailer. Believe me, it's not magic, it's space-redefined, teardrop camper style. Top Teardrop Trailers of 2020. 1. Tab Teardrop Camper by New Camp. Weight, 1,826 pounds and up, price, $22,000 and up. Features, this top-of-the-line teardrop trailer features plenty of awesome extras, such as an indoor kitchen complete with a propane stove, two burners, and a spacious fridge. The fridge, as well as all other electronic appliances, can be powered by either a propane tank, 12V battery, or an external power source. You can eat your meals in the dining area, which can transform into a queen-sized bed when you're done, allowing plenty of extra sleeping room. Even more extra features are available for an additional fee, including a fully functioning bathroom with a shower, mirror, and working toilet. Other options that are available include air conditioning, extra cabinet space, extra vents, and an outdoor shower. Lots of room for both recreation and necessity, with 6 feet of headroom and an entertainment system with a large television. If you're looking for a trailer that provides you with a good amount of extra comfort, this may be the teardrop trailer for you. 2. Self-Build Ultimate Big Woody Teardrop Trailer. Weight, 1,000 pounds and up, price, $3,000 and up. Features, a teardrop trailer with a unique retro-style design, this trailer also comes at a smaller price point for those who don't need all the bells and whistles of some of the higher-end trailers. This trailer features all of the basic camping necessities you'll need and won't put a giant hole in your wallet. However, there is one small caveat, you will have to assemble the trailer yourself. While this may be a fun project for some, it may be too much for others. The assembled trailer will include a hefty amount of features, such as an outdoor kitchen with a refrigerator, tables, and a patio. It will have wiring for either a 12V battery or an external power source. As well, it will have plenty of overhead storage room, a double-sized bed, and even room for a small television. You can either purchase blueprints that will allow you to assemble your own teardrop trailer from scratch, or you can opt to purchase small kits that will include all of the necessary parts you need. While the kits provide a more convenient way to build the trailer, most of the parts that you need can be found at your local hardware shop, and they may be less expensive. Depending on your specific needs as a camper, there are tiered options of this trailer available that include more features. 3. Oregon Trail R Frontier Teardrop Camper. Weight, 1,100 pounds and up, price, $14,000 and up. Features, a convenient and minimalistic teardrop trailer that doesn't sacrifice any amount of storage room or comfort in its downsized design. Unique and simple options for storage allow you to camp freer, while still bringing along everything you need. The basic option includes an outdoor kitchen, a concealable side table, and plenty of cabinets to store all of your necessities. There is a large double bed and two doors, one on each side of the trailer. While the features are minimal, the true beauty of this trailer lies in how compact it is. Few other trailers allow you this much comfort in this succinct of a package. For those who appreciate this trailer yet may need more features, there are numerous options that can be added to the base design for an additional fee. These include television, extra tables, air conditioning, and plenty of other things that may give campers some extra comfort. 4. Polydrop Teardrop Trailer. Weight, 760 pounds and up, price, $9,000 and up. Features: this teardrop trailer features an exceedingly sleek and ultra-lightweight design that makes it seem a little bit more stripped back than it actually is when it comes to extra features. This is a trailer that you'll be able to take anywhere, and it has the features to back it up. A 100W solar power system is included, allowing you to use electricity even when camping off the grid. This unique feature comes with the base design of the trailer, and is one of its biggest selling points for campers, who don't want to be forced to rely on traditional campground amenities or oftentimes unreliable batteries. On top of the ability to generate and use solar power, this trailer features both hefty amounts of insulation and a heater, which means that you can take this trailer into cold climates without having to worry about losing too much heat. However, be sure to remember that if there's no sunlight, you may have a hard time utilizing the solar paneling. On top of the insulation, there are also plenty of methods for ventilation, which makes controlling the temperature in this trailer even easier. 5. Escapod. Weight, 1,600 pounds and up, price, $16,500 and up. Features: this is a teardrop trailer for those who are more focused on the outdoors than indoors. While it doesn't feature a hefty amount of extra odds and ends, what it does feature is nicely wrapped up in a versatile and durable package that can hold its own on rough terrain. While it's just a basic teardrop trailer in looks, it's got the mechanics to handle rougher roads than most of the competition, with all-terrain tires that won't give out on the dirt. The base design comes with two doors, one on each side, as well as insulated walls, air conditioning, a cooler for food and drinks, and an outdoor kitchen. Extra options are available, including the option for a stove, a water tank, a rack for a bike or kayak, awnings, and the unique option of a rooftop tent that can house a couple of extra campers. There is an included queen-sized bed in the trailer with a stargazer window that allows you to watch the skies while relaxing before bed. As well, this window allows for a little bit of extra ventilation, along with the included fan. 6. Mount Massive by Colorado Teardrops. Weight, 1,470 pounds and up, price, $21,500 and up. Features: if the name of this teardrop trailer doesn't give it away, this is a trailer that is a little bit larger than the average. With its convertible queen-sized bed and dual bunk beds, this trailer can house a family of up to four with no problems. However, this extra room isn't the only thing that makes this teardrop trailer stand out from the competition. The queen-sized bed converts into an indoor dining room area with a table and a sofa. As well, there is an outdoor kitchen that will allow you to make all of your meals easily and comfortably. There are options for an included stove and cooler, but those will add to the overall cost. Although this teardrop trailer features more room than the competition, it can still fit comfortably in the average garage. This, along with the large all-terrain tires, means that no amount of versatility and mobility is sacrificed in making this trailer spacious enough to house your family. 7. Vistibule Teardrop Trailer. Weight, 1,520 pounds and up, price, $17,995 and up. Features: for those who don't like the feeling of confinement that teardrop trailers can often inspire, this open and breathable teardrop trailer may be the one for you. With four large windows and two separate portholes allowing for botch airflow and sightseeing, this teardrop trailer allows you to stay in touch with nature while still providing all of the necessary creature comforts that campers have come to expect. The windows and screen vents allow for maximum airflow, while the amenities inside allow for a good amount of comfort while camping. An outdoor kitchen can be used to make meals, while a convertible indoor eating lounge can be set up for supper, then turned back into a bed when you're done. There are doors on both sides of this teardrop trailer. As well, the extra-large front window allows you to gaze out from your bed and watch the skies as you fall asleep. 8. Little Guy Max. Weight, 3,140 pounds and up. Price, $28,999 and up. Features: if you're looking for a teardrop trailer that provides the maximum number of luxuries possible, then this may be the trailer for you. This trailer crams about as many goodies as you can inside of a teardrop trailer, and those campers who appreciate their creature comforts may look past the hefty price tag that comes along with them. Of course, the main selling point of this teardrop trailer is its many features: a fully functioning indoor kitchen, a bathroom, a hot water heater, air conditioning, and an entertainment system with room for a large television. As well, there's the typical indoor dinette set that transforms into a bed. On top of all the extras that this teardrop trailer provides, it is also incredibly spacious. There are 6 feet 7 inches of headroom, meaning that even the largest campers will be able to maneuver around this trailer comfortably. 9. Humble Hut Teardrop Camper. Weight, 900 pounds and up. Price, $63,900 and up. Features: this is certainly a teardrop trailer that won't be within every camper's price range, but its unique design may make it stand out to the right camper with the funds to afford it. It is made completely of wood, formed without any screws, and finely constructed with love put into every detail. The interior of this teardrop trailer isn't anything fancy, but it provides you with space you'll need to sleep and feel comfortable while you're out camping. There aren't a lot of extra features, just a mattress and a little bit of storage, but features aren't the selling point of this teardrop trailer. On top of its a stunning and unique design, this teardrop trailer also completely opens up on one side via 2 oversized doors. This allows you to turn your indoor teardrop trailer into a luxurious outdoor camping space. 10. Pika by Timberleaf. Weight, 1,025 pounds and up. Price, $11,750 and up. Features: for those who don't want to spring for a higher priced option and simply need their basic needs met, this teardrop trailer may be the choice for them. With plenty of storage, a double bed, and a decent amount of features, this is a comfortable and stylish trailer that won't set you back with an exorbitant price tag. This trailer features an outdoor kitchen with a cooler, insulation, air conditioning via a fan, 2 separate doors, and a large window opening on top for stargazing. There is also the option to add an awning on the outside. All-terrain tires are already included in the base design of this teardrop trailer, but there is also the option to add more suspension for those who are looking to camp in areas with rougher roads. All this comes together to create a great teardrop trailer for adventure-seeking minimalists. 11. Vintage Overland Teardrop Trailers. Weight, 600 pounds and up. Price, $12,500 and up. Features: inexpensive and lightweight, this teardrop trailer features few extras besides a bed, some storage, and a little bit of counter space constituting an outdoor kitchen area. There is no bathroom or other extra features. However, you do get a reliable and lightweight bedroom on wheels. There is a double bed with a small window for ventilation and a fan included right above it, allowing for a good amount of airflow while you're sleeping in case things get too hot. This trailer features a stylish design that is unique to its Danish heritage. As well, it's so lightweight that you shouldn't have much problem carrying it along even behind smaller vehicles. 12. Micro Mini by Winnebago. Weight, 3,660 pounds and up. Price, $23,845 and up. Features: here is another incredibly luxurious teardrop trailer that offers a whole host of extras for those who really appreciate their creature comforts when out in the wild. There is a bathroom with a shower, room enough to sleep for a family of 4, and an indoor kitchen. While it doesn't feature quite as much headroom as another teardrop trailer on this list, the Little Guy Max, it does come in at a close second with 6 feet 4 inches of headroom, along with tables and sofa constituting a generous living space. There are a variety of different options available, including unique floor plans that may be better acclimated to fit your needs. While most of these feature the same basic amenities, they are dispersed differently, allowing for more room in certain areas. As well, other features may be available. Are teardrop campers for you? These teardrop campers make you think twice about getting a more conventional RV, not only because of the price, but also, you may have realized that you don't need a lot of space to experience a home away from home atmosphere. All you need is creativity, smart planning, and I must admit, a bit of compromise. Yes, you can fit the queen-sized mattress of yours, you just have to be strategic in doing so. As you have discovered from our 13 teardrop camper examples, no space is wasted, there is always a purpose it can serve one way or another. While you manage your expectations, perhaps you will find yourselves pleasantly amazed when you step inside the not-so-small world of the iconic teardrop campers. It will take you to places literally and figuratively speaking. Living big in a teardrop-shaped trailer is not impossible indeed. But then again, is it really for you? In spite of all the details I have provided here, only you can answer that for sure.